Hi, it's Mark from MicrosoftAccessExpert.com, and today I want to show you our customer contact database template. Now, if you've looked at our other templates, you'll see that we have quite a variety of them to offer, and as this one implies, this is just a great simple access database for keeping track of your contacts. Now, there are lots and lots of programs that can do this, so you may wonder, why have we got a template for it? Well, most of those programs don't run in Microsoft Access, and this is some functionality that perhaps you might want to incorporate into an existing database that you have, or perhaps you want to build a new database around it without having to go through all the hassle and of programming up a contact database and using your own time to do it. You can shortcut the whole process, save yourself a bunch of time by acquiring this template, which will jumpstart your project. So, one of the things that you'll see when you go to our website, MicrosoftAccessExpert.com, and the page that has this template on it, which you may be on it, and that's why you're viewing the video, or perhaps you found this video through our YouTube channel, and in that case, there'll be a link to get to the web page that explains what the template costs and more details and has screenshots. And most importantly, that web page will let you download a demo version of this template. Now, the demo version is very important because it'll allow you to try the whole program out. It will do everything the program will do when you purchase it, except when you close the database, it's not going to save any information that you entered in. But this is still great for allowing you to thoroughly check out the template before you buy it. And it's important for you to do that because when you buy one of these templates, you do get the source code, and so it's very hard to return them. So, without any more ado, let's take a look at this very simple but very functional database. So, start off, I want to show you the Maintain Lists feature. And you'll see this is kind of a common theme in our templates where we have them set up this way. And so you can define different address types. So we have the basic ones in here, business, home, and other. But you know, you could put in whatever values that you need, or you can edit the existing values so that they show up in the drop-down menus when you're setting up an address type. And you can do the same thing for tracking multiple companies. And then you'll see here that we've got a whole variety of phone numbers types just to kind of demonstrate what you can do and how many it can handle. And if some of these don't work for you, you can just delete them out. And then same thing here with the name suffixes as well as titles. So that gives you a pretty good idea of what we've got there. Let's hit save and close, which will take us back to the main menu. All right, let's check out the add new contact here. All right, this is the meat and potatoes of this template. And as you can see, we've got a pretty nice form. And you might even say, gosh, that doesn't even look like Microsoft Access. And it does look pretty cool. And you can make forms look pretty cool in Access if you take the time to do them. And some of the standard forms that you make in Access don't look quite this neat. But it does show you what you can do and the power of Access. So, you know, we talked about, we saw the list of phone number types. And you see here they all are. And so you would just pick one of those and enter a phone number. And then you can do a save and new to enter another one, or save and close to close this form down, and you can print the information out. So all kinds of handy stuff. In fact, you can even attach a picture. So it's a lot like Microsoft Outlook's contact function. But the beauty of this is it is in Microsoft Access. And again, if you want to incorporate this type of capability into a really neat Access database you're working on, this could save you a lot of time. Again, this, you know, with this paperclip, will open up a file requester. You just go to the picture of your contact, clip them, and they'll be in here. And then, of course, you can enter freeform notes. So, a handy little feature. And you just jump back and forth between the tabs just like that. All right, let's cancel this. And let's take a look at the search contacts function. So, obviously, it's important once you get a lot of people in here to be able to search through and find them. So that's easy to do. You can use any of these criteria in this form to search for people. If you just want to see everybody in the list, you just hit search, and there everybody will show up. And if you want to export your results to Excel, it will even allow you to do that. So again, there's not a lot to this one. If you're looking for something more sophisticated with more features, check out our enhanced customer contact database. We've got a video on that as well. That has even more capabilities. Now, when you purchase this, you do get all the source code. So if you don't like anything about the way this runs, you are going to be able to modify it. It does require some knowledge of building access databases in order to be able to modify the database. But if you can do that, or you know someone or have someone in your organization who can do that or help you with that, you're all set. If you don't know anyone and you still who has that necessary access skills to work on this database, that's an additional service we provide. Our templates are pretty low cost, and so they're a great deal for people who have knowledge of access. But of course, we encourage folks who do not have a great knowledge of access and need customizations to contact us. You can do that through our website, microsoftaccessexpert.com, and just tell us what you need changed in the database, and we will give you a quote on doing that. So I want to thank you very much for watching the video, and have a great day.